wemazameni wopumqomboti wemazameni wopumqomboti wemazameni wopumqomboti wemazameni wopumqomboti.
Happy Father's Day. I'm sitting here in the lounge of my apartment. It's upstairs, the free room with Wi-Fi. I don't know if you remember it, but this is it. It has a nice flat screen TV. There we go. So even though I'm not at home for Father's Day, you're still with me and I'm still with you. And I hope you have a happy Father's Day. I hope you enjoy your day. I hope you didn't do something nice for you. Even if she doesn't, I hope you do something nice for yourself. Anyways, happy Father's Day, and I will see you soon. I have an air mattress and a hide a bed. So there's two beds. There's no excuse for you not to come. So if you're bored in Regina, you are welcome to come anytime. Bye. Bye very much.
Dad, we just want to wish you a happy Father's Day. Thank you for taking all the time that you did while we were growing up to teach us important lessons, teach us about your childhood, teach us about taking care of family and taking care of people that are less fortunate than we are. Those lessons will stay with us always, and we will try our best to teach Petra those lessons. And most importantly, I'll be passing on how to sing Ichi Bobo Chili Munyumba to Petra, and she'll get to perform it to you next Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Bye. Bye.
Chibobo chili munyumba, jango chilabe chili munyumba, e chibobo chili munyumba.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know words.
E chibobo.
Chili munyumba.
Jango chilabe. E chibobo. Jango chilabe.
What would you like to tell Jaja for Father's Day? Can you give us a special message? Ah. Really? What else? What else? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Thank you. Cricket, what would you like to say to Stephen Luanga on Father's Day? Anything else you'd like to say before I... Okay. Oh, and what else? Lovely. Okay. Bye.